Well, there are catastrophic scenes coming from the Jabalya refugee camp in Gaza right now. That refugee camp is the largest in Gaza. It houses around 160,000 people, many of them children. And the IDF has just confirmed it has hit it with an airstrike, saying that it has killed a senior Hamas leader and collapsed underground tunnels. But the cost to civilian life is high. At the very least, dozens of people have been killed. And a doctor at the hospital closest to there says he believes that figure is closer to hundreds. This is the fifth day of Israel's ground operation in Gaza. And there are reports of around 20,000 Israeli troops right now on the ground operating in the Gaza Strip, engaged in fierce fighting with Hamas. Israel's defense minister saying it's making significant headway but is paying a heavy price.